Good afternoon. I'm Pastor Cheryl Sanders, and I want to welcome you to our Christmas cantata here at Third Street Church of God. We're very thankful for those of you who have joined us here in our sanctuary at 1204 Third Street Northwest in the nation's capital. We're also welcoming our live streaming audience, and thankful for the technology that enables you to join us for what promises to be an afternoon of inspiration and encouragement as we experience the performance of the Christmas cantata, Behold. Let's begin with a word of prayer. God, we are so grateful for this day that you've given us. We're excited about the Advent season always because it reminds us of the great gift that you gave to the world when you sent your son, Jesus Christ, as a baby, wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger, but heralded by the angels and celebrated by shepherds and honored by the magi. And he came to save us. And we thank you, God, that we, all of these millennia later, centuries later, we still are excited about the greatest story that was ever told. And so we ask, oh God, your blessing upon our vocalists and instrumentalists tonight. Thank you for the one who composed this cantata. Thank you for your people who have come together for an afternoon of celebration and worship. And we're believing you, God, that you are going to, by your Spirit, move in our hearts and restore our souls and lift our spirits and enable us, oh God, to celebrate the wonder of the Christmas season, even as we capture the glory, the majesty, the honor that the world received when Jesus Christ made his appearance, made his entrance. So help us, God, to celebrate, and help us, Lord, if some of us are maybe under the weather or not feeling well, just take us up another level. Take us up a notch, God. Bring us closer to you and help us, God, to put aside all of the worries, all the problems, and celebrate the victory, celebrate the glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Before we move into our congregational carol, wanted to draw your attention to the biography in your program of Loretta C. Mangrum. Dr. Mangrum is the composer of Behold, the Christmas Cantata, and you can read the details of her life, her story. She actually has been a visitor, a guest here at Third Street Church in years past. But I'm going to invite Dr. John Downing, who is one of our singers tonight, but he is a member of Third Street, been a member of Third Street Church for a long time, even though he no longer resides in D.C. But he had a very close acquaintance with Dr. Mangrum, and I'm going to invite Dr. Downing now to come and just say a brief word about his own personal remembrance of her so that you can get a sense of why we are so appreciative and so excited about the opportunity we have to perform this music by one of our celebrated African-American women composers. Dr. Downing.
Thank you. It gives me a privilege to say a few words about Dr. Mangrum, whom I have known since the late 1960s, just prior to the time when she wrote this cantata, Behold. I was able to be in Cincinnati, Ohio, where she lived, and became acquainted with her when I was introduced to the Church of God there on Fosdick Avenue, at which time I met her. It was a great privilege because she appeared to be a young lady to me, only to find out that she was 72 years of age. But she had begun to write a lot of music back since the 1940s. At this time, however, she was doing a Christmas cantata, the one that you will hear tonight. I happened to be there as we were preparing to do the first performance, at which time she would bring parts of it to choir rehearsal and say, "I haven't finished yet," and everyone wanted to know, "When is the next part coming?" And she would always say, "You have to wait." And so tonight, we don't have to wait because she completed that cantata. And as a person, I was very much moved. And many people in the Cincinnati area and throughout other parts of the U.S. have been blessed because she wrote this Christmas cantata along with many others, as you will see in your program. So it gives me great pleasure to be able to participate tonight, many years after I performed, worked with this in the very first performance. So thank you very much.
Thank you, Dr. Downey. Let's show our appreciation for him and his support, and we appreciate it. Just it gives a human element to her story, which we're so pleased for her gifts. The Christmas Congregational Carol, "Hark the Herald Angels Sing," and following that, we will receive our cantata for the evening.
Hark the herald angels sing, glory to God in the highest. He shall save. King, a Savior. amen.